Hi, I'm Daniel Bogdanoff, and we can all agree that blowing up your equipment is bad. To avoid that, here are 6 best practices in under 60 seconds. Number 1, use a grounded wrist strap whenever you're handling equipment and boards. Number 2, use grounded mats on your workspace and not high resistance and insulated materials. Number 3, keep charged materials at least a foot away from your exposed assemblies to avoid inductive charging. Number 4, discharge your cables before connecting them. First, make sure your device is not powered on, then connect your cable to that device, then attach a 50-ohm shunt or short to the end, and finally remove that shunt and attach the device to your gear. 5, use board standoffs on your ESD mats as needed. 6, never trust that pink packaging. Don't use it. Just don't use it. And number 7, because we have a couple extra seconds, cap your unused equipment inputs to avoid accidental ESD damage. And there you have it, 6 ways to avoid blowing up your equipment in under 60 seconds. So you don't forget any of these, download this free checklist. There's a link below. Thanks for watching.